Hello, to find trash in your Samsung Galaxy A06, you have to go into App Drawer and find yourself My Files app. You go in there and in the utilities you have trash. You go in there and here you have all the files that you've deleted. Here's also the text that tells you that the items will be here for 30 days and after this 30 days they will be deleted. You can also delete it earlier by pressing this three dots icon and pressing the empty button. That's it. Thank you and please subscribe.